On Tuesday, the 5th of November, the computer models are proved correct. Typhoon Haiyan is born.
When I started looking at the data, first thing at the sea surface temperatures, projected track, I just said to myself, oh my goodness, this is going to be a catastrophe. When you observe these things developing, for me, there's always a chill in my heart.
A Cat 1 typhoon has winds from 119 to 153 kilometers per hour. And a Cat 5 has winds of 252 kilometers per hour and higher. These speeds of winds are incomprehensible to most of us, but typhoon expert Ivor Van Heerden has ventured into a wind tunnel to demonstrate how intense winds can affect the human body.
I can feel it blowing past my ears. It feels like it's almost trying to suck the air out of my ears. Very, very powerful wind. And this is only a Category 1 hurricane.
If there's any rain and the wind is blowing more than about 130 kilometers per hour, it's almost impossible to move. At not much higher than that, unless you're on your hands and knees crawling, you will not be able to move forward.
We're now in 95 miles per hour wind. There's absolutely no way that you could walk in this wind. So it really gives you a feel for how powerful these hurricanes are.